Sends one in the air to left center field. Pierce has got another. Betts. Martinez goes deep.
Did David Price step up for his team here tonight? Wow. Here comes a 1-2 pitch.
Red Sox win the World Series! 5-1 the final tonight!
Ladies and gentlemen, introducing the 2018 World Champion, Boston Red Sox!
Lights out now, we get the top top. We the champs doing the damage. We the Boston Red Sox. This the team that got the block hot. Super hot. Give us our respect.
David Price. Let's go, Red Sox.
You get the distinct feeling, Tom, that the fans, they could just go for another half hour or so.
I tell you, a remarkable season by the Red Sox.
Oh.
And, boy, they solved an awful lot of difficulties. Pitching at one point was a question mark.
Mm-hmm.
Then at times there were some offensive slumps. The bullpen was a
Yankees
problem.
Yankees suck.
All of a sudden, it all comes together in the playoffs.
Danny Ainge,
the performance
Cora.
With two outs. Amazing.
Now, there's a guy talking to the manager, Danny Ainge, who, when he played for Toronto, was trying to do exactly what the Red Sox did, win a World Series.
Danny's going to sit in with us in the second quarter, so don't go away. It's about 6:35 away on the clock. Back to the game. Celtics up by 6, 13-7 with the ball. Haley kicks it back. Wolfens hit two from there already. Short this time. Boom.
Middleton right off the catch. Misses the three. Boy, somebody took him right off that shot. Bothered the rhythm.